The High Court will today begin hearing a case challenging the government's international travel ban. Right-wing think tank Liberty Works argues the Morrison government has no legal power to stop citizens from leaving the country. The case will be heard in Canberra and is the first challenge to Australia's tough international border measures.